day, my friends. It's your old pal, Jordan the Lion. How are you all doing today? I hope you said well. I am doing great. We are going to have a blast today. We have made it to my hometown, basically a little outside of Dayton, Ohio, and we are here because we are going to see my friend Eric Singer perform in KISS at the Nutter Center. When I was growing up, the Nutter Center was where all the big bands came to play in Dayton. So it's a huge deal for me to come back and see it here, but even a bigger deal because my friend's the drummer and it's his birthday today. So you probably noticed that I'm wearing a different pair of sunglasses. These are for Tommy Collins. Tommy, these are a special pair of sunglasses because Eric actually gave me these sunglasses one of the times that I was at his house in Vegas hanging out, and I thought it'd be cool to give them to you. So you also probably noticed that I'm wearing a special TCB necklace. Eric will also be wearing one when he performs with KISS. He and I are gonna tell you the story today about how that all came about and why they're so special. Days with Jordan the Lion, you all, a night with KISS. We're gonna be actually checking out, thanks to Eric. We will be going to sound check. He gave us some tickets for the concert, my family, my friends, and some photo passes to get our photos with the band. So, wow, it's gonna be spectacular. Days with Jordan the Lion, it begins right now.
All right, here we are, Wright State Nutter Center.
This is the line to get in for the sound check.
I'm guessing they bought some of Gene's basses. Thank you, Eric.
All right, into the lounge.
Thank you so much, appreciate it.
We have a few minutes before a sound check, but the place is crowded. This show has been canceled and postponed twice, so it's a big deal for it to happen finally.
Checking out the KISS merch. You can get Eric's drumsticks up here, some shirts. There's Paul Stanley, the birthday boy. Here we go to sound check. There's Eric right there. Look at those cats. He sent me a photo of those last night. Woo! Yeah!
Songs for you.
Awesome!
In a couple of hours, KISS is coming out.
Yeah!
So, look, it's Paul Stanley.
Get it!
Yeah!
You gotta sing it with us, okay?
Good.
They're playing Plaster Caster since she just passed away.
Gene, how's it start? Fire. Thank you for helping me take care of business. This is not part of my KISS costume. I'm wearing it today just because we did sound check, but I want you to know that I love it, and I'm going to make the other one similar to this and put maybe some green stones or something, but I kind of blinged it up on my own a little bit different, but I really love it. Thanks so much.
So look who ended up with the sound check drumsticks. Oh yeah.
Okay, so here's the story of this special TCB necklace that I'm wearing and that you just saw Eric give Lowell Hayes a shout out to. So, when I, you know, do all my traveling, Eric Singer and I are both Elvis fans, and he knows that, you know, I have a better chance of finding stuff when I'm out traveling than he does. And for this last KISS tour, he really wanted a really big TCB necklace like this, but they don't make them. And you know, I had looked everywhere for one for him that he could wear with KISS, couldn't find it. Well, Elvis week, I was in Memphis and I ran into Elvis's jeweler, Lowell Hayes, and I started telling him, you know, I was friends with Eric, he's the drummer of KISS, and he, you know, he's been looking for a larger size, and Lowell showed me what he had, and it was basically a third of this size. And he said, well, this is what I have. And I said, well, is there any chance that maybe you would make one? And he said, I don't think so, because what I would have to charge your friend, what I'd have to charge him for just the mold, I don't think it would be worth it to him. And then he said, you know what, here's my phone number, call me in 2 weeks and we'll talk about it. And then 2 weeks later I called him, and when I called him he said, boy, have I been waiting for your call. I've been thinking about it, and you know what, I'm gonna make that for him. I won't charge you for the mold. And so he went ahead and made 2 4-inch TCBs out of sterling silver with CZs in there so that they would shine on stage for Eric. And since I helped facilitate this for everyone, I also was able to get one myself, which is why I'm wearing the same one. And I believe because Eric is wearing it on stage, you saw he has one that is like this with the rope chain. That's the one that Lola is going to be selling. Eric has also, he bought a couple of them, so he also has one with the onyx chain, and like you said, he's going to do something with another one. But right now, these are the only ones that there are, and I thought it was pretty cool because he had told me at the time, I haven't made a mold for anyone since I made it for Elvis. And when he made this, I brought that up again. I said, is this the first mold that you've made for anybody since Elvis? And he said, yeah. So Eric got a TCB directly from the man who used to make them for Elvis Presley. He got his own custom size. And if you want one, go to Lowell Hayes' website and you can get one.
Hey, you got a...
So this was pretty cool. Right before we go in to take our photo with the band, one of the Reds pitchers from a few years ago, Bronson Arroyo, was walking through and I got a photo with him.
We're going in for the band photo now. So we
just took the photo and it was a really cool moment. I wish I would have had my camera rolling, but they kind of want you to get in, get the photo and go. But as I walked up, Paul noticed my necklace and he pointed to me. He goes, "Hey, great necklace." And he pointed to Eric and I go, "Oh yeah, I got these made for us." And he goes, "I know, great job, man." And we took our photo and then when I left, he's like, "Thanks again for those necklaces. Great job on those." So that was a pretty cool experience.
All right, we are gonna go find our seats. The show's about to begin.
There's Dress to Kill. What's Eric out doing in the wild?
Rock and Roll Hall of Fame hates Kiss. But they had to listen to you! Do it, baby, make your feet.
coming out there to see you. One, two, three.
Thank you.
see the day over 12. So let's sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Nothing's too good for Eric. Look at this kid. I mean, he's 12. This is the best cake at the supermarket. It doesn't even have a name on it. Happy birthday, anybody. We would love it if we could get a photo with you. So represent, put your hands up. Writing. We came up with songs that we still play today, some of the ones that are on Destroyer. Detroit Rock City, King of the Nighttime World, Shout It Out Loud, God of Thunder, Beth. And we got a song that asks a question. And the question is,
we
Thank you to Bob McKee for becoming my newest Patreon, and to all a good night.